5, 4, 3, 2, 1. July 5th, 2014. My annual airplane camping trip to Austin, Nevada. The airport sits on a high desert plateau at 5,700 feet elevation. My purpose? Compile Sting airplane performance data at high density altitudes of up to 10,500 feet. But just as I was heading out for some evening flying, another engine roared to life ahead of me from the only airplane based at the field. To my surprise, I quickly learned that it was Joe Pops Dory, a STOL flying legend. You can check out some of his exploits at his Pops Dory's channel on YouTube. It'll blow your mind where he's landed and taken off. Anyway, Joe was headed out for some STOL evening practice in his latest ride. It's a scratch-built Super Cub with Kato prop, vortex generators, extended gear, and extended wings and extended flaps, all powered by 160 horsepower Lycoming. As you can see, that sweet ride was having no problems at all in the 8,000 foot density altitude and gusting crosswinds. So why is Joe practicing so hard every evening and some mornings? Well, he's one of up to 18 pilots scheduled to participate in this year's unique Valdez STOL flying activities at EAA Air Venture Oshkosh 2014. From the way Joe nails them out here in the desert, he could be one of those to beat at Oshkosh. Good luck, Joe, and nice meeting you. Thanks for watching. Browse my other videos at Sting Flight. And subscribe. It's free.
Wherever you are in the world, share your aviation. Share Aviation, a network for pilots by pilots.